Do you share his high assessment of President Putin?
I don't have real strong feelings about Putin, either for or against him. I've read quite a bit about him, but I've read some things that don't sound particularly good, but I've never met the man. And I also have read, for instance, columns by Pat Buchanan that are very favorable towards Putin. And so, yeah. You know, I guess he's like most of us. He has some good and some bad.